Joshua Kimmich. Now Ribéry.
Müller slipping it through.
And it's in, off the bar. And it thumped into the net via the underside of the bar.
Well, it is difficult for any keeper when that happens because difficult to reach up to it. Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
Bayern Munich are ahead now.